Minus 35 today. Hopefully my camera stays recording. I don't know how it'll do in this cold, but we'll try.